say hi.
Hi.
Can't even see you, so it's all good. I can't see you.
Good.
Your cam sucks.
Camera's not focusing. There we go. Fridays are my guy nights, like we go out and we pick up chicks or whatever, like he says that. But then he was over my house last night and he's like, oh, like I'm like, oh, did you open up that juice? It's like someone to open up a juice, like didn't drink the whole thing. He's like, no, it was your other boyfriend. Like, you know, like, you know what I mean? Like, hinting at me, like has the right to be semi-jealous. And then I told him my friend, like, oh, we're gonna go to Key West or whatever. And he's like, oh, being like, you shouldn't go. He said that you shouldn't take me away from you, blah blah. I'm like, dude, I'm like, Steve. Right on. I'm like, and he's never in his whole life ever fucking came on to me, like, whatever, whatsoever at all. Like, he's never given me any indication he's into me or interested sexually at all. So, I don't know, he's fucking, he's like, got like a lot of. He's kind of weird like that. He's also way more like metrosexual than anyone he ever dated. He's very like feminine in a lot of ways and like sensitive. Can I get a relationship with somebody who's very sensitive? I don't know if like that is worth, or maybe it will work because the guy is a sensitive one. He might be able to destination. I mean, I care about people and like I respect their like decisions. Yeah. But I'm not gonna fucking cry all over the place. I do like them. He's not like my, like, my, like, Joel and I are pretty much more alike.